Generally, start behind the dorsal fin, knife through, cut away from you. Flip it over, behind the dorsal on the top, flip it over again. Knife in, just lift out the back cover. Simple as that. So baiting up, tend to go in the mouth, through the eye, pull the hook through, turn it, like the pectoral fin, in and out. And there we have, Mackerel Flapper.